Putting on the England shirt for the first time was without doubt one of the proudest moments of my life. What does playing for England mean to me? Pride, fulfilment of a dream. The honour of representing your country is surely the pinnacle for any sportsman.
There's definitely a huge pride and passion to wearing the new Vodafone shirt. As soon as you put it on, you become an ambassador for all the pride, passions and values that are associated with Vodafone as a company. It's like you become part of this huge team, which is crucial to the success of Vodafone as a whole.
There's a lot of history that goes with a cricket shirt. There's been some great players over the years that have, you know, worn them, and you know, for me just to be among those kind of players is absolutely unbelievable.
The shirt means a great deal to me. I left university around about 11 years ago, started with Vodafone as a key timer, and all my successes have been with Vodafone and the shirts associated with that. I don't have to wear the shirt in the role I'm in as regional manager, but I choose to because I want to. And I want to remain part of the team, being on the shop floor, coaching this team.
Being part of the England team is a huge honour. It's something that I've dreamed of from a young age. Wearing an England shirt means a lot to me. It shows all the hard work and the dedication I've given to cricket since I was 10, and I'm proud to wear it every time I represent England on the field.
Wearing the shirt means a lot to us. I've been in Oxford Football Market for 7 years. We've grown up from a team of 5 to 25. We've got great training within the company and a great advanced structure which helps us all progress. And to be honest, having the shirt introduced to the business was really just like the icing on the cake and made us all feel part of the team.
Playing for England means I can test myself against the best players in the world. Space travels in my blood.
I love working for Vodafone. I 100% believe that Vodafone are the best mobile network, and for me and my team, wearing the shirt, it's about pride.
Yeah, to be able to finally be given your shirt and then to pull it on, it means absolutely everything. A lot of hard work's gone into it, and so it's a bit of a reward for that. And then the final stage is going out there and showing what you can do and performing on the international stage.
I feel it's really important to wear the Vodafone shirt. It's those little things that we do on a day-to-day basis that make a real big difference. I feel wearing the shirt is one of those things. I think I'm on another
world with you. The pride you get from playing for England rivals any feeling in the world. It's all about the chance to entertain people and to do your best for your country. Putting on the England shirt means I get to work with 10 other guys all striving for the same goal, winning.
I feel the Vodafone shirt kind of encapsulates everything we're trying to do. It's our sign of that we're a team. My job is like being the coach of the team. The thing I'm really excited about is getting a team of people who want to win and want to win every day.